PIDC, being an integral part of the Filipino community, is identified by its members. One of the most closely associated with the pageant is this year's co-chair of the Miss Mrs. Philippines Ambassador, overall chair. He is responsible in scouting candidates, as well as judges and sponsors. Here to say his closing remarks, please welcome PIDC's Council of Leader, Mr. Roy Stark.
Hi, good evening everyone. Everybody's enjoying your food? Because of our able-bodied colleagues like Rory Alejandro, Jean Elamaro, June Villaruz, Ophelia Santiago, the mother of the beautiful girl over there. And before I conclude this program tonight, I'd like to invite everyone for our Mabuhay Festival, one of the biggest festivals in the whole of Ontario, on Saturday and Sunday. There will be lots of food vendors, lots of grand food vendors, and most especially there will be thousands of people attending this program, this festival. And on Sunday, there will be a parade for all organizations. And if there are some of you who are members of this organization, any kind of organization, we are inviting you to please participate. And right now, according to our chairman, Mr. Bell, we have about 50 associations who are participating on Sunday's parade. So, for us, I welcome. Before I start continuing this conclusion, I invite you again, everyone. Thank you.
My crown is in my heart, not on my head. Wow, time flies so fast. Joining the team as reigning Mrs. PIDC Ambassador 2019, I have inspired and affected women and shown them to believe in themselves and never give up on their dreams. In life, I believe in leading from the heart, not from the head, which is why I joined this pageant. Beauty with a purpose is what this pageant is all about, and it is a charitable pageant with a great cause. Helping others is my passion, and it is now since I've been in my life. And to share blessings to the less fortunate and to meet some charity missions on behalf of PIDC slogan, who make a difference by sharing. I am inspired to do so many charity works for more than 3 years of my life. It is an honor and a great pleasure that I will always hold dear in my heart. The values, ritual songs, and memorable experiences I learned. And the possibility. important thing is to thank him. Without him, I am nothing. To my pageant sisters, I will forever cherish the awesome experience, friendship, all the fun activities, and events we had together and the memories. It's good to impart and inspire other women. To my daughter, Samantha, you are my inspiration, my main source of strength, and my solid foundation. I would like to thank my Leo's family, friends, and my teacher family, who helped and supported me in this journey. My deepest gratitude and sincere appreciation to all who made this possible, especially in supporting my advocacy of helping Filipinos back home and making a difference in some people's lives. To the whole PIDC pageant team, thank you so much for inspiring, motivating, and encouraging me. You have a profound gratitude. To the next Mrs. PIDC Ambassador 2022, may it never be time of spreading love and enriching care in all that you do as a mother, as a woman, and as an ambassador. Enjoy the crown, but never forget the moral value that comes with you. Remember, the pageant's purpose is all about people inspiring people and to become the very best version of themselves. So, this is not just goodbye, but a new beginning of a very amazing journey. I am who I am, and I am where I am because of all of you. This is Leonor. I am Mrs. PIDC, Ambassador 2022.